Hey guys, it's me, Third Star MG, as I said, fighting up back with more Spider-Man. Anyway, so I had just came out of this,
Hey, the symbol inside the mask means demon. It really spooked Mr. Lee. Never seen him like that. He even said you should drop the story.
Fat chance. Do you think Mr. Lee knows more than he's letting on?
No, I think he just had a weird flashback or something. I know his childhood was pretty traumatic.
Okay. So. Alright, so now we have to go back downstairs. Probably to head back outside. So let me just head to the stairs. Oh! I can run now! Apparently, I didn't know that. But I don't wanna seem rude, so I'm just gonna. Yeah. Walk. There we go. Walking outside. And now we do things. What things will we do? Who knows? We'll see. And let's hang it in there. Let's hang in here. The mask complete.
Got some time to kill before Doc needs me at the lab. Let's do a little Spidey workout in the city.
Explore your city to upgrade your gear and abilities. Okay. Was that? What the heck is that doing?
Spider plushie! A toy designer made this prototype to give me the license my likeness.
Aww!
There's no way to get paid without revealing my identity.
Aww! That is so cute! Look at that! That is just so cute! I ain't gonna lie! Okay. You lose track of time easily, huh, Peter? Goodness gracious, man. You need to get better at this.
All search responsible car crash. Civilians are trapped.
Houston. That's already been irritating to me to no end. When it's Houston. But you gotta go to Doc Ock's. You gotta go to Dr. Octavius, man. If the car accident has not been resolved, then we can, once we're all done, then we can head over there. Okay, I'm pretty close, so...
All units within reported active narcotic sales. Backup needed in the meatpacking district. Over.
Okay, so now I have to head down... here. Okay. Alright. What does he have to say? Okay.
How does it work? Just like a natural law. Think of what you want it to do.
Norman Osborn.
How long have we known each other? Mr. Mayor. It's Norman.
Norman, what do you think you're doing?
The grant agreement you signed has strict safety provisions. This isn't your first violation.
Those were excused.
By me? You should have confiscated this equipment long ago.
But I've had a breakthrough.
Thank you for your great service to our country. These folks will escort you to Osborne, Robotics, where you'll receive the latest in prosthetics. No charge.
This isn't about safety infractions, is it?
I'm trying to help you, Otto. You're free to continue your work in a secure environment
at Oscorp.
You always were the smartest guy in the room.
You haven't changed a bit.
Neither of you. Hey, Peter. Harry will be coming back from Europe early next year. Maybe to reconstruct that business you always talked about. This is opportunity knocking.
What the actual hell?
Easy. They didn't take everything. Maybe we could start over. Peter. There's no we. Without the grant from the city, I can no longer pay you. I need some time to think. If I were you, I'd look for a new job.
Oh! I don't trust either of them. Not Norman nor Otto. I feel like something's fishy here. a day to remember. Okay.
Wish I could do something to help Doc. Call Harry. Ask him to talk to his dad. No, Norman never listens to Harry. He tried to kill funding for his research stations. Hey, one of those stations is nearby. Just see how they're doing while Harry's in Europe.
Okay.
There must be some way to help Doc. I'll think of something.
Huh. Out of my way, birds. I'm sorry. There it is. Oh.
Harry left me a message about these before he left for Europe.
Pete, I have you a favor. My mom's pet project was research stations that could benefit the public. Now, I launched them, but now that I'm away, Oscorp's gonna shut them down unless they prove their value. I was hoping you could watch them. I left details in each one. Thanks, man. As long as they're here, it's like a part of my mom is, too.
Well, it's not gonna pay the bills, but it sounds like it means a lot to her. I'll do what I can to help.
Okay, open more research stations around the city to earn more research tokens. Press X to continue. Okay. Vaccinate the fish. Hell's Kitchen? That's from that TV show! Reboot Times Square. Midtown Data Chain. Under Pressure. Chemical Leak. Pigeon Vaccine. What? Dive and Dash. Spiderbot. Ventilate the Problem. Shaken the Harlem. Shaken, yeah. Visibly Shaken. What is this? Lightning Rod. Hiding in the Crowd. Smuggler. Bacteria Buddies. Cell Tower Frequency. Okay. What's in this place? Any clues? No? Okay. Okay. Oh! Radio tower. Oh. Looks like a radio tower may need some frequency checking. Uh-oh.
What happened? I thought he was behind bars.
He was. But one of the guards just walked up to his cell and released him, then gave him his suit back.
someone. What did you get out of the guard?
Wish I could ask him, but he's dead. Whoever made him release Shocker didn't want any loose ends.
Damn.
Looking at the security footage, the guard was in some kind of trance. And it might have been the lighting, but it looked like his eyes were glowing.
Well, that's crazy. Okay, I'll see what I can get out of Shocker when I get to the bed.
I was just about to go to one! Then, of course, things happened. Hopefully, after this mission, I'll take care of that. Don't! Ah! Oh! Ow!
Catch!
Oh! No! Oh, Jesus Christ. No. Oh. So close.
Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Nope. Oh, jeez. Ow. No. Dang.
Tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
What do you want the money for?
No, don't care.
No. Oh. Got him. Jeez, I'm just... Oh! Oh, man.